Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah. Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over. Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa, is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above. You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too. Huh?
Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Get you power. Okay, I wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator.
Thank you.
its juice. That's not it.
Yes. Well done. Shit. Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Base.
Seravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Okay. Here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
But he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Out here.
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in. Spring and Fifth. Score. What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can. What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here. Damn, that's pretty good. Mm-hmm.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
You should have kissed me then.
I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those. Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Get through.
All right, I got you.
Shit. Stay low.
Nice and quiet. That's all of them.
I don't get it. there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah, but I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That, and the Inquisition, and the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Get out of here. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way. Right behind you.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Hmm.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food.
I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Worth a try.
Let's keep looking.
Help me out here.
Maybe we can get in that way. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?